how many slices of turkey do I get this year?
Well, I don't know.
What the hell? What are you talking about? A lunchable, turkey lunchable. The pilgrims who survived the Titanic would be appalled. They're supposed to be turkey and corn and mashed potatoes, not a lunchable.
Well, this was the best I could do, Mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Grandma, we do this every year. Me and Dad split a turkey lunchable because Dad said that's what everybody does.
At least there's an Oreo in there. Do you see the Oreo?
I don't want no damn Oreo. So, get a nice turkey feast going on here. And I'm going to dig my own grave.
Yes, for the field.
We should have a big Thanksgiving with a bunch of people and a lot of food. Like a bunch of food. Like the biggest turkey ever. Like we should have a huge Thanksgiving, Dad. How about you invite some of your friends?
I don't know about my friends.
You have to have a lot of friends, Dad. I know you have a lot of friends.
Of course I have a lot of friends. I'm cool.
I want to know.
Don't drink it.
It was that one guy in Walmart that was in front of me. He was cool.
And go!
I asked him to skip, like, he wouldn't let
me
skip.
Don't drink it!
It was 10 items or less, and he had like 30 items!